So this is our decompression chamber in case anything should go wrong and we can't do the full 16 or 17 hour decompression out in the habitat in case we need to evacuate. Then they'll bring us here and we'll have to spend 16 hours in here slowly decompressing. And Jeremy is definitely not happy about that.
Look at these bunks. 16 hours.
Wait till you see the bunk room down in the Aquarius habitat.